Being quarterback, there's a huge responsibility of being that leader and that face of a team. And the reason I love it is because I feel like I was literally born to do it. I'm a natural leader. Not a day in my life that goes by that somebody will tell me, oh, he's not a hard worker. There's every place I've been, nobody will ever take that away from me, that they know that I'm gonna go bust my ass. I have made mistakes while being in football, and I never learned how to really push myself until I learned that at Ohio State. I learned it from JT Barrett, Joe Burrow, Dwayne. I learned what the standard was for a quarterback. I had to go through what I went through these past 4 years to get where I'm about to be. And the pain that has caught us is my motivation every day. The story's gonna change from what it's been to this point. Now it's just gonna take one person believing in me. I promise it'll be one of the best decisions they ever make. What I'm building right now is for that team. Everything I'm going through is for that team. I'm refining myself daily to become the person that everybody needs me to be. My family, my friends, my city. It's all for them. I got nothing to lose and everything to prove. Roll it.
Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on many men. Many, 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 many men. Wish that for me, yeah, I don't cry no more. I don't look to the sky no more. Cause I got it on me. I got it on me. I got it on me. Have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on many men. Many, 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 many men. Wish death upon me. Yeah, I don't cry no more. I don't look to the sky no more. Cause I got it on me.